it's all just fucking footage. UFO just stands for unidentified flying object. Like, it could literally be something that they just don't know what it is.
It's more the descriptions of what they're capable of that are the crazy bit right now.
Well,
evading like what?
Like
evading radar?
Going from 80,000 feet to sea level in about 3 seconds.
I'm pretty sure most people would just like kind of turn into a pancake after that.
It's pretty crazy.
So is it like a drone or something?
I don't know.
Or aliens.
Aliens.
I don't
Ancient
know. I don't know if it's scarier to think that it's aliens or that it's like Russia or China or some other nation that we don't know has this.
It'd be a lot scarier to be another nation. Let's be honest here.
Kind of what I think. If it's aliens, it might be something that actually unites humanity together.
It's the Third Reich living in Antarctica.
I mean, maybe.
It could be gay aliens.
Gay
the gay aliens.
Space monkeys.
Don't look now, little humans. I'm here to probe your buttocks.
Not the gay aliens.
Not the gay aliens again.
Right here, in the crack. Leopard. Yeah, I know, gay aliens, but... For real call on that one.
We're so mature.
Rock ass.
Yes.
No.
I mean, there was an ancient Sumerian text about a fart joke, so, and that's in the museum now,
awesome.
So.
Like
or is it Mesopotamian? I'm trying to remember, Mesopotamian
one
or
of the
Sumerian?
Oldest
well,
recorded
totally
jokes
totally
is a poop
changes
joke.
The meaning.
Yeah, literally the oldest joke is a fart, or the recorded joke is a fart joke, so. Come on, there's
well,
no.
Poo.
It's not like they had memes back then.
Hmm.
You don't know. They don't have, they might
literally
not have recorded
prehistoric
that.
Memes.
Yes.
You remember the Romans drew dicks all over the Colosseum, so you don't know.
Yes, they did. Well, you seem to be dead. And you seem to be dead.
So you don't know what kind of memes they had in the ancient world. For all you know, they could have
drawing
said Poseidon.
Dicks is not a meme.
I don't know. They had it everywhere.
Comedy.
I don't care what the Romans say. Comedy it is, yes, I agree.
Romans, when they found out that the weak Greeks didn't sleep with each other for moral support in the military. Weak.
Oi, блядь, ну come on, нахуй, ну сделай же что-нибудь, блядь.
Man, I can't imagine being a Greek person in the ancient world where there was a war every 2 seconds between the city-states. And if you weren't a major one, you probably got wiped out. Athens and Sparta only survived as long as they did because they were a big city-state.
Yep.
If you were some random town, the town or village, just trying to grow olives, you were probably raised to the ground every once in a while and then.
Yeah.
Everyone romanticizing the ancient
nice.
World when it really was a
nice.
Screwed up
nice shooting this
cannon
leopard,
barrel
in
reach.
Wow.
I don't know. Cleric.
Looks like they are all over our spawn on the other side.
Yeah, that's
Literally
I was just blad shooting the guy and
oh, there we go, there's a problem. Guy spawns right as I'm cresting the hill.
That sounds amazing.
Here we go. Here we go. And I know where to drop this.
Is it a PE-8?
Oh my.
It is indeed.
Tactical nuke inbound!
Dropping it right on their spawn campers. Right up by our spawn
non-pinitary.
It reminds me of this one story.
There's a helicopter or a plane coming.
That reminds me of that one story. Where an SAS member thought the Americans nuked Kuwait because they... After
they
he saw...
Moab.
Yeah.
Called the mother of all bombs for a reason.
Yeah. Man, that SAS guy must have had a really...
Make fun of Saddam.
I thought they were blowing something up specifically, not just trying to...
No,
да, блядь,
I mean
ну, проткни ты ему ебало, нахуй, ну, вот...
Can you guys... Is that where they are, Domi?
There's one guy here. But you have him crippled.
I got
so.
A jet coming at me. God
Drop
damn it.
It.
God damn
Angry.
It!
Angry Slavic man.
Angry Slavic plane, literally too angry to die.
I'm just gonna set this guy on fire 3 times in a row, cause I'm that kind of person.
Бля, ну это пизда залупна нахуй. Finally, nice. Yes, baby. Thank you. Thank you very much. I love you. I love you for that, блядь, because he's fucking annoying me, блядь.
All right, now that's his third fire.
And a couple other jets.
How it was? How did you
something's
do
on
it?
A. It drove through A and is continuing to our spawn because, of course, it is.
He did. Dead.
Oh, I see the Apache. It's like right above me almost.
Oh.
That guy's still on fire, good.
Oh. Do we have a SPA?
Oh boy.
Come on!
That phase in War Thunder where you start pleading with the game.
The Phantom died? Oh.
I hear your pleas, but I ignore them.
Where the fuck did he just go?
God, I have one question. Why?
I have a question for God. Why?
Paramount, is that JonTron? Is that JonTron skit?
Bye.
Now it's automatically setting your aim to whatever you gonna laser, like you have a laser.
Oh, yeah.
Laser range.
And it's great.
Oh, I got only driver.
Yeah, only like useful if you actually have a range finder.
The vehicle has to have a fire control system, but it does actually work like that now.
Help!
I have fallen and I can't get up.
There's a Leopard 2A6. And he's coming from my booty hole.
Where is he?
Right on top of me.
Ow! Where was he?
Put Artie there. No, I put Artie to help Muna. Never mind. Attention to the map. Radar on.
Man, I love extremely useful.
Oh, I shot his barrel! Fuck, get screwed, noob!
Get fucking...
Help! His barrel's broken, but he's on the other side of this rock and I have to repair my truck.
I can't see him, hang on.
Oh no, I'm going to die.
Das ist nicht gut. And no. I got shot up the butt.
Nice, blade ricochet off his...
Oh, he's inside the rocks over here. Or other side of those rocks, my bad.
I got him for you.
You did.
I don't know where the LeClaire is, but...
Oop. He's by the big oil barrels there in the middle. Okay. On their side.
Oh, piss! What kind of spawn is this? Gonna take you right into the danger zone.
Trying to find this LeClaire.
Oh.
Found it.
Wow, I saw the rocket incoming.
Dude, Type 90s don't reload that fast. That is bullcrap.
There's two dudes right here.
He killed the Centauro, and I drove up past the Centauro, and he shot me. He reloaded awfully quick.
Damn it.
And he gets killed. Right as I make my run in on him, he got wiped out. You guys got any targets you need bombed?
There's one A4.
Enemy aircraft just spawned in. It's coming for me. Looks like a Jaguar.
Yeah.
That lag. What is going on?
Yes.
Right down. Right. Almost on my mark. I'm gonna hit him.
Hang on, Cheeky.
Damn it. Oh my god, I'm... What? Okay. Cheeky has a missile out.
And it missed.
Guns on him.
Coming up. Cheeky, no! Crit him. He's going down.
Nice.
Alright, I'm RTB.
Thank you, thank you. That was LeClaire.
Yep. There's only four of them left.
Hell yeah. There was 2K somewhere.
Attention to the map! See him looking.
Another plane just spawned in. It's a G91.
Okay.
R3 or R4, I don't know.
Yep, there he goes. John Moe, he's coming your way. But he was. I don't see the Leopard 2K anywhere.
He was in the rocks on the east side. Do you know where Minitown is?
Yeah.
He was in the rocks towards their side, but he could be anywhere by this point. Alright, I'm rearming.
Only one guy left, it's probably him.
Yeah. Hines.
Is it a heli? No, it's a plane. Yeah. No, that's the A4. And he's coming for me.
I'm taking him back off.
A lot of HVAR. No, he's got bullpups. It's a A4E. Look for my mark there. He's heading straight for me.
I see him, but I'm taking off.
Got him in sight.
There's two alive, by the way.
Okay.
2K just killed them.
Okay, sure.
Ah. Oh, yeah.
Need help, Orange? I'm inbound.
He's down below me. Just the turn he pulled to pull off of shooting Cheeky pulled him right around my gunfire.
Yeah.
The 2K just died.
I'm rapidly closing.
I critted something on him.
It looks like he's going down. You're good. Alright, there's still Leopard 2K. Oh, never mind, he's dead. Heck yeah.
That's three airplane kills, that's alright.
Yeah, too bad.
Two of them were with the Tunguska, so it's not that impressive, but still.
Eh.
Kills a killer.
I'll take five and three.
Three casts out of the sky.
Yeet! Oh. I was gonna try and hit him with an unguided rocket.
Got one alive.
Oh no, Cheeky, what'd you do? Is he on the ground?
Sure. I think so.
Yeah, it's a M163.
Ah, he did.
Oh my
pilot?
God, you guys.
Yeah.
Pilot again!
Oh my god, what are you guys doing?
Hey, all of us only have one team kill.
True. Well, that's more than one.
Oh, I had the nuke!
My god.
What?! My god!
Oh my god.
I had the nuke! Oh, no! I'm an idiot!
You gotten it dropped, though.
No. Oh, damn it.
How did you have a nuke?
I don't fucking know, dude.
I wonder if I did. I didn't even look.
Yeah. Fuck.
Probably not. I'm gonna guess probably not, but whatever. The world will never know.
The world will never know.
That was a good battle, though.
It was a
good
battle.
Especially at the end there when you guys went apeshit with the team killing.
Well, Cheeky thought that the game was over.
Yeah,
I know. I know.
And then I didn't.
And I was giving revenge.
That was silly, and I loved it. Well, you ain't kidding about how high you spawn here.
Yeah, right?
Feet up.
There's also a Harrier somewhere up there now.
Oh, that's fun. Sure that won't negatively affect me any at all.
Nope. You're darn tootin'.
Darn friggin' tootin'.
Beesh. I'm trying to use rockets at far too high of an airspeed.
Just don't you, dummy.
Uh-oh.
And he did.
Yeah, I'm very glad.
Of course. Well, darn.
Oh, ready no.
For it? Ready for it?
Uh-oh. What are we getting ready for?
Tactical nuke away! Full pull, no!
Bye.
Oh,
oh
my
one,
god.
Two,
oh, and two friendlies.
Oh, yeah.
How much friendly?
I got kicked out for team killing.
Oh, rip.
Did you kill enemies at least?
Yeah.
You killed two friendlies and two enemies.
Equal exchange.
It was at least enemies. Two. I don't know. I don't think it was. It might have been three, but.